I'm Dr. Gayatri Bharadwaj, dermatologist and cosmetologist. I'm practicing for 17 years in Dombivli as well as in Mulund. And I'm practicing cosmetology for the last 10 years. It's a self-developed branch. Later, initially what used to happen is only when the people were sick or they had some skin disease, they would come to the doctor, especially a dermatologist. But now what has happened is more healthy people, they come to us because they want to look good. They want their skin to look more fresh, more younger, to have a good complexion. That is the need nowadays, because there's an intense awareness and demand also for these things as more people are working. And also regarding this body shaping, firming, obesity management, these are the problems now come we encounter more than the skin disease. Skin disease have now gone down quite a lot. So I'll tell you in briefly how this, what are the different procedures available and how we can do them. So, and these are very fast treatments, very effective and very affordable also, and can give you a long-lasting results. Simple procedures like chemical peeling, microdermabrasion, face lifting, toning, biofiber hair implants, derma rollers, Botox, fillers, radio cautery, cryosurgery, subcision, lasers. Now, radio frequency is a procedure which is done for a, it's a non-surgical face and body lifting for firming and toning also. Then there is mesotherapy, photofacial, by lasers for skin rejuvenation, that is to give a good texture of the skin. Then there is tattoo removal by lasers. Then we have skin analysis by dermatoscope, which magnifies the skin so we can have a better idea of how the what the problem is. Then I have a sleeping center also where I deal with obesity with cavitation ultrasound and Ayurvedic Panchakarma. It's called a med spa. And also I have my own customized products. Now in this fast age, these techniques are highly effective ways to improve the skin texture and treat various skin problems like the scars, pigmentation, aging, moles, warts, skin tags, then there are various hair problems, sun allergies, and to improve the skin texture. Other skin disease like acne, rosacea, that means the face becomes all red. Then there are problems due to side effects of cosmetics and medicines. Now let me tell you in brief about each of the treatments and what are the benefits and how it's done. In chemical peeling, this is done for rejuvenation of the face to get a good complexion. It also cures the pigmentation, as you can see in this lady, she has on the cheek. It is called as melasma or any other post-inflammatory, I mean after any some problem, some pigmentation occurs, that is dark spots on the skin. Then there are freckles, fine wrinkles, plain warts, all this can be treated with chemical peeling, acne, dilated pores, scars, dry skin. The benefits of this chemical peeling is it's a very fast procedure, no surgery is involved, there are no instruments or anesthesia involved, it's a very simple procedure, there are no side effects if it is done properly in proper hands, it gives you permanent results. And this can be repeated every 10 days till you get the desired results. In chemical peeling, a chemical is applied on the skin and depending on what your problem is, it is kept for 1 to 15 minutes. After that, we wash it off. We use various agents for chemical peeling like glycolic acid up to 70%. There are various strengths and various acids which are used and in various combinations like the TCA, salicylic acid, kojic acid, phytic, phenols, mandelic, retinoic acid. Each acid has its own properties to treat different problems. Now this was a patient with freckles and she was refusing to go to school. She was just in 6th standard and you can see the brown spots on her face. And we had to apply phenol spots for her and within 4 to 5 days her spots cleared. She was so happy, she just came to tell me that. So it gives such good results and fast. Complications can occur like dryness of the skin or slight redness, but these are very well manageable. And the more stronger peels are done, the better results it is. So there's nothing to worry about. You just have to use a good sunscreen and a moisturizer. Now this patient also, she was very upset because she could not get married. She had this very deep, dark color, nodular pimples all over her back, chest, arms, face. And within 3-4 sittings, you can see the results. Her skin texture, complexion, tone also has improved with 3-4 sittings of chemical peels. This patient also, when she came to me, she was totally suicidal because she had gone to various doctors and she could not be treated with this for her. For me, pimple treating is very easy nowadays, very excellent medicines are available. But treatment of the scars, as you can see in the second photograph, that is very important. This can be very effectively just with creams, you don't get these results. The procedure like chemical peels, then the results are 80% faster. And you can see with just one chemical peel, the scars have nearly gone. And this girl had come after 1 year, but still she has, you can see her complexion also has improved. Now there are various types of lasers available in the market. And each problem has a different laser is available for each one of the problems. Like for hair removal, there are different type of lasers. Then for pigmentation, to remove the pigmentation, there are various different lasers. Tattoos can be removed by lasers. Vascular lesions, for rejuvenation, for removing small tumors, etc. Now mainly I will talk about permanent hair removal by lasers. This is a very quick and effective method. And a laser is a beam of highly concentrated light which is absorbed by the pigment in the hair root. And after the light is absorbed, this hair root gets destroyed. So at each sitting, about 40% of the hair gets destroyed, and which is in the growing phase. Hence, 4 to 6 sittings are required at intervals of 1 to 3 months. This is another patient which was cured by chemical peeling. You can see the scars in the second picture. After the pimples are gone, the scars remain, and these need to be treated, otherwise they mature and they can remain lifelong. So you can see the complexion also has improved, and also her hair, which was there in the first picture, it was removed by lasers. So you can see the transitions. She has a totally different look. Micro dermabrasion is a very common procedure nowadays, and it is done with aluminium crystals which are thrown at the skin at a speed. So what happens is one or two layers of dead skin is removed, and plus there is a suction in that, so the circulation also improves. So this procedure can be done even before a function. And also some people have very thick and rough skin, so it can smooth that skin, and scars are treated, but it requires a lot of sittings for this, and superficial scars are treated by this procedure. But it's mainly used to give a glowing action. This patient also, she had her full face was with pimples, and there was not even 1 millimeter spread. So you can see after 5-6 sittings of peeling, her complexion also has improved drastically. This is immediately before and after. You can see the reddish glow, and it is maintained for a few days. Now, dermarollers is another procedure. Here, there is a needle with lot of pins, and we roll it on the skin. Sometimes we apply anesthesia, and it is used for rejuvenation of the face, as well as for acne scars, stretch marks. Here, I'll just show you one video. It's a roller like this which we move on the skin. It has a lot of pins, but it causes fine bleeding points, fine injuries in the skin. And when this skin heals, it heals along with the scars. So the scars are filled up in this way. It's a very good technique to cure the scars. Since if the scars are deep, just superficial treatments will not help. there is another procedure called as radio frequency. This is used for skin tightening, face lifting, fine lines on the face, wrinkles. It improves your skin tone. It causes collagen remodeling and skin rejuvenation also. In radio frequency, this probe causes heat in the dermis. The epidermis is the upper layer where it is kept cool with chilling. We apply ice packs. It is cooled, but what we are aiming at, these are deeper waves which increase the heat in the dermis. The collagen is in the dermis. So these waves, this heat has to work deeper in the tissues, and it causes collagen remodeling immediately also. And later it induces collagen synthesis, which results in skin firming. Here in this picture you can see how the scar, supposing there's a depression, the collagen gets formed underneath and it is filled up. So these are the different applications how radio frequency can be used. It also helps in dissolving the cellulite and skin tightening. Radio frequency helps in clearing the fine lines, wrinkles. It helps in tightening and toning of the face. It causes skin rejuvenation and better texture of the skin. It improves the blood circulation. It lifts the eyebrows and supports the lower lid, prevents fine lines. Then there are the crow's feet which occur near the eyes. These are also cleared. It tightens the upper cheekbone and jawline and tightens also the neck area. So you can see the crow's feet near the eyes, which have gone with that. This double chin also can be reduced. Such changes can be avoided with proper care. I'll just show you a video of how radio frequency, the procedure, how we do. The folds, all this neck laxity, nasolabial folds. And then there is, many people have this periorbital laxity, loose skin as well as skin darkening.